Excuse me. Hi, I'm Craig Field.
I know who you are.
Look, I know that my presence is bound to ruffle some feathers, but I figure I'm here to learn. I'm here to keep my ears open and my mouth shut.
Well, this is kind of a bad way to illustrate that, isn't it?
Miss Woodward? Can I start over?
Okay. You can start by ordering lunch for the noon conference.
Hi. Excuse me.
And no MSG.
So I tried to reach you at the hotel last night, but they would not connect me.
Well, it was the end of my honeymoon, and I didn't think there was anything that couldn't wait until this morning.
So I have some very interesting news.
Save it. I'm giving Craig your office and your top three accounts.
You can't do that. I got those accounts.
Well, you haven't been performing up to standards lately. Just consider this a probationary period.
I'll quit first.
Well, I'd hate to see you go. I think you should hang on for a while and see how everything pans out. Now, what was that interesting news you had to tell me?
Nothing.